Well, Dixon police arrest a registered sex offender who they say was often in the parking lot of a daycare. They say 35-year-old Sky Meyers did not enter the facility and never had contact with any kids. Police charged him with unlawful presence in a prohibited area by a child sex offender. Meyers is a registered offender in Winnebago County and received a charge of failure to register. He's currently being held in the Lee County Jail.